A veteran buried in Kansas City receives the nation's highest honor for his actions 150 years ago. Private John Henry Rickbecker was given the Congressional Medal of Honor during a graveside service at Forest Hill Cemetery. The Civil War veteran is being recognized for his heroism at the Battle of Franklin, Tennessee in 1864. The ceremony was attended by Donald Ballard, a local man who received that medal from President Nixon.
It's an honor when the country recognizes and appreciates what you've done, just like any other accolade. You know, it's a job that we all signed up to do. We went and did our best that we could, and when we came home, the only thing we wanted was a thanks.
Private Rickbecker died in 1929 and is one of 34 Medal of Honor recipients buried in the greater Kansas City area.